morning, YouTube. We just bid farewell to Houston and the state of Texas, and now we are driving through Louisiana heading towards New Orleans.
Texas reminded me a lot of when we lived in Saudi Arabia. Dry desert climate, large distances, and of course the oil. It was great to meet old Saudi friends, since a lot of them actually moved here because of the oil industry.
Guys, we're here in New Orleans on the banks of the Mississippi River. We're in the famous historic French Quarter, Le Quartier Français. Behind me, we have Jackson Square.
We are going to try some of the famous beignets here at Café du Monde.
So what's the verdict on the beignets?
Well, not bad.
They were like oddly shaped crispy donuts with a hell of a lot of sugar powder on them. They tasted good, but I don't think they're gonna be replacing my all-time favorite Krispy Kremes anytime soon.
This is absolutely brilliant! All of the so-called luxury river cruises were like $50. This, $4, round trip.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is your captain speaking. We are currently proceeding on the I-10 East Freeway. We are doing a steady 70 miles an hour. Our destination today is Florida. Now on this 600 mile journey, we're going to be passing through the states of Mississippi and Alabama. Welcome to Mississippi, birthplace of America's music. Mississippi has given us rain. Welcome to sweet home Alabama. I think it's time for another song. Sweet home Alabama. Lord, I'm coming home to you. Ooh. We're driving through the Alabama town of Mobile. I don't know, someone in the comments below tell me how to pronounce that. Yay! Welcome to Florida, the Sunshine State. There's a superhero called Florida Man, and his superpower is the ability to push the boundaries of what we think crazy is. Florida Turnpike, heading towards Orlando. And look at that, we have a rainbow in the sky.
However, this wasn't an ordinary rainbow, it was a double rainbow.
Yay!
Double rainbow all the way.
And of course, where there is a rainbow, there is rain. Holy s***, this is absolutely nuts. Traffic has almost come to a standstill.
Subscribe to find out if we make it to Harry Potter World. And click here to watch the previous episode in Houston. Thank you for watching episode 8 of The Road Ahead.